Police are still on the hunt for a suspect wanted in a deadly stabbing at a Center City SEPTA station. It happened just before 3:30 this morning on the Jefferson Station platform at 10th and Filbert. That's where police found the victim suffering from multiple stab wounds. According to detectives, the victim was stabbed after getting into a fight with another man. Police say the incident was caught on surveillance cameras.